Confused by trickle vents and where they're needed?
These vents provide an often essential flow of fresh air, helping to avoid condensation and hazardous mould. They're generally needed for new buildings and where currently in place.
And I'd recommend that you leave them open. Let them do their job.